Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 2190, summarize with Consolidate. Hey, this is our fourth attempt at our summarized data week. This one is so old. I remember doing this back in like 1993 even, the Consolidate command, and it's going to be the surprise winner so far because it is easy and fast. We're going to click here. This is click number one in J1, a blank section. Everything below this and to the right of this should be blank. Click number two, data. Click number three, consolidate. They default to function sum. That's great. For my reference, I'm going to click in D1. That's 4. Control shift down, 5. Control shift right, 6. Top row, 7. Left column, 8. OK. 9, and there is our result. 9 clicks. It's going to drive me crazy that customer's not there, so I guess 10, control C, 11, 12, control V, paste, done. What a fast, fast way to create that report. No subtotals, no remove duplicates, no advanced filter. Consolidate, of course, is in this book, Mr. Excel, the 54 greatest tips of all time, Mr. Excel Live. That's the Roman numeral for 54 with a little E on the end. This is what I use in my live Power Excel seminars as I travel around the country. Click the I in the top right-hand corner for more information about that book. All right, this is our fourth of a five-part series on summarizing data. Consolidate, easy. Select the top left corner in a blank area of your worksheet. Data, consolidate, specify the input range, choose top row and left column, click OK, and you're essentially done. Maybe copy the customer heading over or just type customer, whichever you want to do. I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.